much for having us and looking forward to this parade. I'll tell you a little story. 1979, we got asked to play Blondie's birthday party in Leicester Square. And I was doing my best to cope, young Blondie and I was. And we got out there, and right in the front row was my hero from Generation X. I could hardly read the mind about bleeding sin. This one's my life.